E-way bill is generated for the movement of goods by registered person, which is governed by Rule 138 of CGST Rules, 2017. Thank you.